What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bolt here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron H840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermont architecture and part of the Bagerel family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores with no hyperthreading, of course, and it has a burst frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron H840 has the Intel HD Graphics Bagerel as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a burst frequency of up to 792 MHz in the Celeron's case. It's also based on the same Ivy Bridge architecture as the Intel HD 4000 Riglianoff, when using the latest drivers for it available. You also have 4GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500GB hard drive for the operating system and also on which game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Resto Revival version 2. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Warface, not Warframe. Shout out to all the people who requested it, especially Best Joe Rogan Shorts Every Day. Thank you so much for your patience. 2 notes to make before starting. First, I've downloaded the game from my.games instead of Steam, because the thing is, Steam tends to consume quite a lot of RAM in the background, even after optimizing it. Second, I'm gonna run the Memory Duct app before launching the game, and I've set it to clean the RAM when usage reaches 90%. And let's get straight to the points now.